97.3 Citi FM. Relevant radio, always.
Okay, your side lady. Go that side.
Okay, let's go.
All stars. All of you.
Hey, Bernard!
I did drugs.
They had a legitimate goal that was disallowed.
Yes.
We want to find out from him whether he has plans for petitioning FIFA or UEFA.
Yes.
Which is Sky, thank you for joining us. Now, what do you make of the goal that was disallowed?
Well, I think the referee came here with one purpose in mind.
Mm.
Let me thank him for the good job he has done.
Yes.
Again, let me thank the man who selected the referee for this role.
Yes.
And again, let me thank Bernard Avle for, you know, the fact that he was able to bribe his way to the victory that he saw.
Mm.
Because at the end of the day, we have solid players in people like Richard
Mensah,
you know, Sami Weafe did
Chaga,
very well.
Chaga.
You know, Mr. Tamaklo did very, very, Chikata did Chaga. Very, very well. You understand?
Mm.
But at the end of the day, we saw a situation where people came in here with their mind to come and mind made up. They had been sold, you know, they have sold their rights, they have sold their minds. They were mercenaries.
The prayers,
they came here and they disallowed an important role my people saw.
It's okay. So, we hear you are planning to petition FIFA.
Yes.
And how soon are you doing that?
Is that
you?
See how we are planting. It's been 13 weeks since we trained, but today we had to, you know, go in for our football boots.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah
fan club. Yeah. We came all the way to Frafra, Rufus Gardens, to take over.
That's right.
We won 2-0 to Shishi. No joke, no size, simple.
Clean game. No red card.
But how did you find the opening?
Oh, you know, they were one of the weakest teams we've ever played, you know. Yeah.
Chicken feet.
You know, because like good position coaches. Yes, they were very good opposition. You know, when you come to Rufus Park, it was a very difficult place to win, but you know what, our boys, they played according to plan, and they listened to the structure.
Wahagaba, Wahagaba!
And in the end, we came on top, we had 3 points, very, 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 very.